गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ विदिलुल्ला फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर नंबर 13 पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया एंड स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 13A। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द एक्सरसाइज लेट मी टेल यू चिल्ड्रेन दैट इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई टॉट यू फ्यू फॉर्मूलाज हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द पेरीमीटर। I taught you the formula of perimeter of square, rectangle and equilateral triangle. So children, here in question number 1, few figures are given to us. So I taught you the formula of square, equilateral and rectangle, right? But how to find out the perimeter of these figures? So let's start. So the first question number 1. First figure, children, can you see this figure? First one, is this an equilateral triangle? All the sides are equal? No. So this is a simple triangle. So how do we find out the perimeter? If there is no formula, we don't have the formula of other figures also. So how do we find the perimeter? So sum of all the sides. So three sides are there. So how do we do? Perimeter is equal to 3 centimeters plus 4 centimeters plus 5 centimeters. Fine. So 3 plus 4 is 7. 7 plus 5 is 7. 7 plus 5 is 12. So the perimeter of this triangle is 12 centimeter. Is it clear, everyone? Okay. Now, come to the B part. This is the A part which we have done. Now, can you see this figure B1? B I am writing. So, children, can you tell me which figure it is? It's a rectangle, right? So, we will find out the perimeter with the formula. So, perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 multiply by length plus breadth. Fine. So, first of all, let me tell you what is length and what is breadth. Long side is a length and small side is a breadth. Fine. And in rectangle, opposite sides are equal. This side is equal to this side, small, and this side is equal to this side. Okay. So we are finding the perimeter with the formula. So 2 multiply by what is the length? 10 centimeters. And what is the breadth? 4 centimeters. Right. So 2 multiply by 10 plus 4 is 14. Yes, children. Okay. So, 2 14s are 14, 2s are 28. So, the answer is 28 centimeter. Clear? Now, come to the third figure, C1. Okay. How do we find out the perimeter of this figure? Sum of all the sides. Okay. So, perimeter is equal to, how many times 3 is there? Okay. I am starting here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right? So, 8 times I am writing 3, it's everywhere 3 centimeter, right? So, I am writing 8 times 3, 3 centimeter, 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, 4 time, plus 5 time, 6 time, 7 and 8. Right. Now, let's add them. 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. 9 plus 3 is 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. 15 plus 3 is 18. 18 plus 3 is 21. And 21 plus 3 is 24. So, the perimeter is 24 centimeters. Clear? Now, come to the D1. ओके, हियर यू कैन सी द फिगर D1 चिल्ड्रेन. ओके, नाउ हाउ डू वी फाइंड आउट द पेरीमीटर? सेम, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द सम. सो आई एम राइटिंग हियर पेरीमीटर इज इक्वल टू, सो विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर 2 सेंटीमीटर, राइट. सो 2 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 3 सेंटीमीटर, राइट. 3 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 2.5 सेंटीमीटर, 2.5 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 2.5 सेंटीमीटर. कैन यू सी हियर 2.5 सेंटीमीटर? आई एम राइटिंग 2.5 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 1.5 सेंटीमीटर, राइट. सो 1.5 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, नाउ हाउ टू एड देम? सी 2 प्लस 3 इज 5. ओके, नाउ 2.5 सेंटीमीटर एंड 2.5 सेंटीमीटर इज 5 सेंटीमीटर, राइट. सो 5 प्लस 5 इज 10, 10 प्लस 1.5 इज 11, राइट. सो द आंसर इज 11.5 सेंटीमीटर. इज इट क्लियर एवरीवन? और यू कैन फाइंड आउट द सम ओवर हियर ऑल्सो. नाउ कम टू द ई पार्ट. ई हियर, सी नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द फॉर्मूला ऑफ दिस फिगर. ओके, E1 पेरीमीटर इज इक्वल टू, नाउ ओके डायरेक्ट आई एम गोइंग हाउ मेनी टाइम्स? 3 times 2 times 3 times 4 times 5 times 6 times 1 2 3 4 5 6, राइट. सो 6 times 3 आई एम राइटिंग 3 सेंटीमीटर्स प्लस 3 सेंटीमीटर्स प्लस 3 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 3 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 3 सेंटीमीटर. यस, नाउ व्हाट एल्स? नाउ 5 सेंटीमीटर हाउ मेनी टाइम्स? 5, 1 2 3 4, राइट. सो आई एम राइटिंग प्लस 5 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 5 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ I have written 5 times, one more time I am writing 6, right? And how many times 5? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Clear? Now what is left? 12 centimeter, right? So, plus 12. I'm sorry, 12 centimeter and 12 centimeter. So, let's add them. Add it very slowly. 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 15 plus 3, 18. Okay, one shortcut we can do, this is 18 centimeter, right? It will be easy for us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so 3, 6 are 18, 18 centimeter. Now, 12 and 12 is 24, fine, this is 24. So, 5 and 5 is 10. So, 24 plus 10 is 34. Then, 5 and 5 is 10. 34 plus 10 is 44. Right? So, 44 centimeter. Right? Now, we can add here. 8 plus 4 is 12. 2, 1 carrying over. 4, 5 and 1, 6. 62 centimeter is the perimeter. It will be easy for you to calculate. Clear? G I have done. Now, E part I have done. Now, D, E, A, B, C, D, E we have done. Now, F, G and H you have to do yourself at home. F, G and H in homework. No need to draw the diagram, only you have to solve this question in the notebook. Okay? Thank you, children.